Today I'll be trying for the first time this instant hot pot that I bought from the Chinese market. Apparently it's supposed to be very popular on TikTok, and it's actually really good. Careful. It's good. Tastes exactly like the hot pot. Delicious. This is so good.